He'll drop the puck off for Mitch Marner. Cuts it in the middle. Marner delays, shoots, hit the side of the net. Derek Pouliot, chased by Marner, tracked down. Marner stole the puck, moves out front. Gardiner scores! Wild finish and a big turnover in the corner. Jake Gardiner jumped in off the blue line to score, and Toronto wins it 2-1.
Really good read by Gardiner, understanding the puck was turned over by Marner, but Marner had a chance to end this one earlier. Puck's following him around. Great move to the inside. Delays and for the last second can't quite get it on net, but look at how quickly he closes the gap on Pouliot. The official's in the way. And an aggressive move there by Fleury. Fleury went all out, went for the poke check, wasn't able to get it. Marner just a little too quick for him. And this one, even though a rolling puck, and the rolling puck might have helped him, Jim, as it allowed him to get just enough up and over the sprawling Pouliot to get that in the empty net.
Well, he didn't want it to get to his shootout because that hasn't worked out so well, and it didn't get there. 2 minutes into sudden death overtime, defenseman Jake Gardiner scores the goal. The Maple Leafs have defeated the Stanley Cup champions 2-1. Here's Ron and Don.